Church, we go there for a week, following the that's how I hear it. We look at the limits and we look at the Christians are outside and we thank you afresh and full of efficiency and Jesus Christ. Father, thank you for every time of remembrance and celebration. Thank you for this time of reflection and introspection. God, even now we pray that you continue to live this family. God, we recognize that you give them space to be human and breathe. God, will you comfort them in their grief? But God, we ask that the grief would not weigh more than the hope that is living. One day you shall come.